Senior night in Arlington honoring basketball and band members with Vanlue in town. First quarter action, Red Devils' Bryce Jordan eyes applies at three is good. 3-0 lead. Later, Arlington works the perimeter. They find Jordan once again and hits another triple quickly. 6-0, Arlington in front. Later in the opening quarter, Zach Durla misses the three but follows his own shot, gets the rebound. It's an 8-0 run to start the game for the Red Devils. Arlington goes on to win 71-30, your final.